Technically stones from the Black Order. Survive the Outrider onslaught. Alright. Well, let's see what happens. Revive my guys! There. Okay, that was a bit scary.
Two more to go. Imbeciles! You barely survived facing me alone. What makes you think you could ever defeat two of us?
A brilliant observation, Liebchen, Duncan.
Proxima!
And I'm down a teammate for this. Great. Well, I'll make that two teammates. Face off against the Black Order. And I used up my revives. Ugh. Oh. Well, that's our first game over. Oh wait, actually, we're not supposed to win that fight, I don't think.
No. Save that moment of glory for our master.
My beloved.
And let me have mine instead.
See, yeah, we actually weren't meant to win that fight.
Black Order. Perhaps we have not been clear enough about the gravity of your situation. Allow me to remedy that now.
Alright, now I've got all my teammates. I don't have any revives though. Oh, crap.
Keeping the stones out of their hands is the only priority right now.
But once again, we weren't meant to win. Well, now we're all magically revived. Okay, come on. There we go. Oh! What? Oh! And I can't even grab any health.
Even with this stone at my command, this may not be a battle we can win. If we used all of the stones together, however,
we would almost certainly do more damage than good. What we need is time to regroup, to formulate a better plan, as far from here as possible.
I have never teleported so many at once, but I can attempt to.
No, Kurt. Not even Lockjaw could get us all far enough away from this insanity. As long as their prize is in our hands, these monsters will follow us to the ends of the universe.
This universe, perhaps. Something has been weakening the barriers between dimensions. If I can just break through. Magic is unpredictable. I do not know where this will lead us.
At the moment, dearest Wanda, anywhere is better than here.
The rift is sealed. We're safe now.
Alas. If only I could be so certain.
Dark dimension.
Our team in the lab just figured out how to upgrade your ISO 8. Better stop in.
Mindless ones. Their only instincts are to defend this dimension and to conquer others.
Hey, I landed the role of mindless one on this team, fair and square. No way I'm letting those dudes steal my deal. No.
Deadpool leveled up. When I was playing this game for the first time, I actually fought this particular section here, Dark Dimension, was the final area, but it turns out that's not the case.
Jump in anytime now, darlings.
Elsa Bloodstone.
These monsters won't hunt themselves. We've got to stop these beasties before they overflow into our reality.
Join Elsa Bloodstone in battle.
Yeah.
modify our ISO 8. Increases damage taken, but okay, no, I don't want that one. Finally, that one. Now let's go to Alliance Enhancement. Let's talk to Elsa Bloodstone.
How many lumps, darling?
I think we've taken enough lumps for today.
Oh, the fun's just getting started. This dimension is teeming with lovely leviathans like that.
How'd you end up here anyway?
I'm a monster hunter, dear. So when a rift opens in downtown London and giant stone brutes pour out, it's my job to stop them. Even if it means delivering them back home myself.
There's other rifts like the one we came through?
I've seen a few, yeah. Haven't figured out a way to close them yet, though. But I'm quite busy keeping those golems from invading our world.
We need to find a way to close those portals fast.
You go right ahead, love. I've got my eye on something else. Something shiny.
Magic. That's
Elsa Bloodstone has joined the Alliance.
Powering these portals is unusual.
Let's see what level she's at. Alright, you'll go take over here then for Oh, there we go. B is the jump button.
In reality for one day, sweetie.
Be on the lookout for anything unusual in that region.
Okay, that's Rift.
Another Rift. It's as if the fabric between dimensional planes is beginning to shred.
Okay, so that's how we get up here, and whoop.
Each artifact seems to correspond with a similarly colored rift.